So the first batch that I did in the spinner, I got about close to 4 pounds here. In that spinner full. So I've got another batch going because the restaurant takes the 6 pounds at a time. So we will continue to fill this until it's 6 pounds. And I got another batch going right now.